Oh my God, Brian, there's a message in my alphabet. It says, ooh.
Peter, those are Cheerios.
Wake up!
What? Oh, my head. Oh God, what are we doing here?
Oh, we needed a weekend away from the kids, you know, just us. We have to get the hell out of here!
I tried finding my creativity, like you said. First, I took an art class. Am I supposed to draw the penis? And I tried sculpting. Am I supposed to sculpt the penis? Then I tried music. Am I supposed to conduct with my penis?
Oh, I love God. He's so deliciously evil.
Do you mind cleaning out the shower next time you shave your legs? It's like a carpet in there.
If you get a job, who's gonna feed me and protect me from the evil monkey in my closet?
Now, Chris, you know there's no such thing.
No!
Blast!
Well, the election results are pouring in, and it looks like it's gonna be a tight one. Which reminds me, Diane, when's the last time you... forget it.
Oh, my God, I'm an absolute wreck.
Well, folks, this is it. The last of the votes have been tallied, and we're getting the final results in now. Quahog's new mayor is Lois Griffin.
Oh, were we done cheering?